Every year to attend different program all over India. I'm spending around 2 lakh rupees, 3 lakh rupees on them to attend the function of different college. But name will be. So I'm reducing the number.
Actually,
mera budget to utna hi hai, the cost is increasing.
Now we are conducting industry institute interaction programs in some of the selected institutions. In that we are giving, they are collecting 200 rupees per candidate. If 150 candidates are attending the function meets, they can properly execute the program in a van manner. There's no nothing about it. Because you are giving a certificate. Other colleges are not sending.
other colleges are not sending. So, in my rules...
No, after function.
Just now only. Thank you. I will have something.
In my, he gives registration fees, he comes back and takes the registration fees from me. Same rule apply in my college also.
Because of your service, Mahesh. That's all.
No, pehle participation bahut tha sir. Because every IST chapter used to get happy. Usko sponsor karti.
We observe some of the colleges. Even, sir.
They are not disclosing the IST. We have so many members.
Because students are not going to ask any question with the management. Or
the membership number?
What number? If they are not giving a whoop, they can't give a complaint to police station. Lot of hurdles also there. But your tips are highly appreciable.
They make it online, sir.
Sure.
Make the student registration. Yes. Registration one, registration number, and then they deposit the money to the college.
Okay. So some of the modification should be done. Uh-huh. First one.
Instead of offline membership, student should apply online.
Because
chapter ka login password ban jaye. Usse aapko baat mil jaye.
That's a good idea.
Also, almost all students have a credit card.
Even UGC and they all are doing like that.
Uh-huh.
For application,
submission.
Yeah. Even ordinary people, they are coming to know how the submission and all.
Yeah. We are also the remote centers for IIT Mumbai and IIT Kharagpur.
Yes, congratulations. IIT Bombay is doing a lot of activities.
Yeah. And we are the active participants in that also from Rajasthan.
Even I had in my mind that you are a government institution.
Government colleges, there is gender equity for these things. We are more concerned with their personal promotion.
Polytechnic.
Polytechnic also is very...
60%, 70%.
Because we don't have any industry there. Any manufacturing industries are very less. We have only mining. Mining or tourism. The third industry is cement. We don't have automobile industry. We don't have any capital good manufacturing there.
Our plants are there. Good power plants.
But while coming from Delhi to Jaipur.
No, Nimrana is getting
lot of industry.
Because half of the area is in Haryana. Half of the route is in Rajasthan. When you enter Rajasthan, Nimrana is the first industrial area. So that is the only industrial area.
Then after that,
there is no industrial area. Very small industrial area. Nimrana is coming up
in a fast way.
No, fast way. And that is developed by Japan. Almost all Japanese companies are coming into Nimrana.
Yeah, I've seen Japan.
That is. Chala Japan. 4-5 saal mein it will go to Delhi. Nimrana will go to Delhi.
Oh, it will go to Delhi.
It is part of NCR.
But it is not attached with Delhi.
It is part of NCR.
Oh.
Half of the Haryana will come to Delhi.
Haryana, that's okay. But this place is not touching to Delhi.
नहीं सचिन माया गुड़गांव नहीं है, इधर से दिल्ली से टच हो रहा है बीच में, भिवाड़ी से थोड़ा सा अंदर की तरफ जाएंगे दिल्ली आ जाता
है। दिल्ली बाउंड्री का टच है?
हाँ टच है।
Respected GD Sharma sir, Assistant Directors, Head of the Department, staff member, press and media, and my student participation. I welcome one and all for this function. We are grateful for participating of the students for various technical events who are here to make a truly remarkable event for our profession. The Indian Society of Technical Education is a national professional non-profit making society with a view to enlarge its activities to advance the cause of technological education. The major objective of IST is to assist and contribute in production and development for top quantity profession engineering and technical needed by the industry and other organizations. The theme of this year annual IST convention is energy conversion and its management. By our energy conversion and management, I am not referring to the college or even an every energy of India, but the entire planet, which is deeply affected by the future entire life. Of course, that does not mean the responsibility is not shared equally. As an academic institution, we expected to put our stake in front of conserving energy to all of us, including the student community, further which our country conversion. This day, I want to see a fruitful discussion at this event among the students participating. Where, what are the challenges, how the India addresses them, especially what is the role of a student and our organization who we have. In this response, the demand of our student will lead to new and advanced technologies as energy needs become more diverse and more distributed. But the challenges are not only a technical, we simply cannot develop the technology that we need together a capable and knowledgeable workforce. Our country is undergoing a huge generational shift. During next 5 years, 60% of our Indian workforce will be under the age of 30. At the last, I want to add few words from Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam sir, who identifies the five areas where the India has to become a core competence of teamwork: the agriculture and food processing, education and healthcare, information and communication technology, reliable and quality electrical power, and self-reliance in the critical technology. In the chosen profession, we have opportunities and responsibility to work for a bright and sustainable future for the entire planet. In this occasion, I would like to congratulate DN Naresh sir and all the IST team members for the continuous effort for getting the IST Students Chapter and Student Staff Award for continuation of 5 years. I wish all my student participants a very best for this event and their future career. Thank you.
For third time, which comprises the list of events, the day one, that means on 20th Feb, we have paper presentation for the presenters, quiz competition for the talented students, reverse engineering for the engineers, model making for the designers, land gaming for the gaming gates, robo wars for the warriors. Moving on the next day, that means on 21st Feb, we have extempo for the chatter boxes, programming contest for the programmers, hardware contest for the mechanic lovers, designing contest for the creative minds. Under IST Student Convention Rajasthan section, we organize the sports events like volleyball, football, badminton, kabaddi, table tennis, and many more, in which the various esteemed colleges and universities participated. There are lots of events meeting the varied mind of these young generations, expecting an active participation from you young minds so that we can make the event successful one. Thank you.
I would be pleased to invite Professor R.P. Tiwari, Chairman of IIT.
I am extremely happy to have MML,
Professor Russell Ganappa, and then sitting on the dais, and very enthusiastic energy-filled audience. It is so very encouraging and heartwarming.